set. I swear they calculated the position of that tree. Outstanding, but I'll take it. You need to keep in mind that I lose like a minute at some stupid track by the run, though. Don't need to try hard with me before I go. Most of the time of the last turn of the lap. What was that? That was so lucky. No way, I'm a second ahead or something. No way. Okay. I swear, I'm setting a new PB every other run. That's nice, but that kind of also means I'm risking it too much. Or that my previous time for an automated. What the heck? Just gained more than a second on my PB just in the first three tracks. Don't worry, that won't last. Oh, welcome to the track of all speed checks. .5 ahead, it ended up with 0.2. Okay, don't worry, next track I will be losing all my advance here because I am not friends with this one. Yep. This is easily one of my least favorite ice maps of the whole game. 1 second behind and 3 seconds behind, 4 seconds behind. Yep, this map sucks. It's horrible. It's really bad. Actually, no, I shouldn't say that. I really don't like it. I think I'm gonna reset the run at this point. Which is said, it started with 3 BBs, like out of freaking nowhere. It could have been a lot better because my previous run really messed it up as well. 32 seconds behind personal best and only 7 seconds behind previous run. Wow. Still ahead somehow. After throwing like 30 seconds out of the window. I'm gonna save it here because full speeding that section is suicidal. I can do it, but not on speedrun pace. Uh oh, bonk. 2 seconds behind is not too bad. Oh, hi, Paul. Suddenly, disaster. This map is pretty fun as well. I really like the start, the end. Section with the balls, I don't know. I somehow set the PB on that track last time I played it. I have no idea how. So this track has a cut. It still has a huge cut that saves an enormous amount of time. But I'm very doubtful that it is like speedrun viable. So looking at the world record in the speedrun, something tells me that I'll kind of have to do it. I should learn it at least. Wow, a second ahead, what? No, I can be a second ahead of PB if I don't get scared in the last part of the track. I can gain time. That's good. This is also a track that I do not understand, especially this part. Still gained time, but that was close. Mountain. That's a lot of cherry trees. Which is a problem because those things eat CPU like insane, like crazy. The animation of the pedals falling is extremely computation intensive for some reason. Okay, can I do this one? Yes! What is going on with this run? Let's not mess this one up. Because I think last time I tried to run this is as far as I got before I gave up. Okay, this one I still don't know how I can get a better PB. My PB is super fast, I don't know how I got that. It's fairly old. This track has a few quirks, like here it is super important to not full speed this turn. Even though it looks tempting, do not do it. Or you will have a bad time. Okay, not too bad. It happened to me on the run where I was completely stuck. If you go too fast, somehow I think you bonk something. I'm not entirely sure why that happens, but you get stuck if you go too fast. Apparently it's a known thing. I was experiencing that and other people came in and said, yep, that's the problem with this track. This track is stupidly difficult. Don't need to worry about that time too much because it is very good. I've spent quite some time on it. The world record on this track is insane. I'm still like 10 seconds behind the world record in terms of PB. There's one cut at the end that I have not really learned. That's about it. I wonder if cutting that tall grass was a mistake. Probably was. Oh well. Okay, this track isn't pointless. You can either do it very well or very poorly. And three. This is the only work kind of somewhere consistent with this section. A lot, but that's what it takes to me. Oh no. Well, this is a disaster. Oh, well, here goes the run. I'm gonna finish this track, then reset. That's sad because that run started like what the heck? I beat like 4 PB and almost 5. Like what happened? I was not careful because I know that jump down is a blind jump that always messes up in some way. And I should prepare for it a little more. I was not careful, that's my fault. Lost 48 seconds, that kind of... Yeah, I don't feel like I'm going forward with that. Or maybe I will, actually. It's not dead yet. PB is not dead, that's what I mean. was a clumsy end. I can do better. I can always do better. Oh no. Nope, that's a no-go. Absolutely all the speed you can get on this first platform, otherwise you won't make it. Too bad I had to respawn. Okay, here's the track that I hate the most. I do not like this track. To speedrun, it's a horrible track, but I have to release like crazy to play it safe, but I do need a lot of speed here. Ugh, stupid jump. Now I don't have enough speed for this section where speed is everything. Awesome. Still save 50 seconds. Because that's how much I messed it up. I really don't like this track. Oh wow. Super difficult to get consistent. Okay, so far I think this is the track where my furthest run of the day has come. I made a stupid mistake and decided to call it quits. Dead on. Mm-hmm. tracks I struggle the most on the speedrun for because of one particular section. But if I'm careful, I should be fine. Here it goes. Big jump with engine off. Other jump, flying jump. Not too bad. Usually this track goes pretty poorly, so I'm happy that went not too badly. Joyride. Okay, I remember now. This is a very easy track, and I often mess it up. Probably because I'm risking it too much, I'm not sure. That was a little clumsy, but it's a time game. The wormhole. As far as I know, the first HTMH map of the campaign. In terms of scenery, it's second to none, but the lines on this one, as you can see, wow, there's something. You have to release a little, otherwise you'll have a bad time here. You can hit that cancel block if you go too fast. The slowdown blocks, there's not enough of them. You always end up just running straight into the barrier at full speed. It's not amazing. Second time save, I like that. This track is... This track is actually kind of frustrating, especially because of that first jump here. There's a way to jump directly that saves an immense amount of time, but if you don't have all the speed, just face plant it. So I always end up saving it, but it costs me a crazy amount of time. 8 seconds behind. I'm starting to wonder if it's possible to sub 30. That would be pretty cool. Ah, one of my... Another HTMH map, and this one is weird. The sound was automatically put down because this one has a stadium bug. Was unfortunate. Not gonna lie, I think the wormhole is a better map than this. No way. Wow, nice. Hanging Gardens. Ooh, this one is difficult. I need to focus. Sub 29 is completely destroyed now. I need to work on this track, I haven't worked on it too much. Time. Come on. Okay, this was one of the very first map of July that I actually re-spent some time on doing. As a result, I know it pretty well. Took me that badly now. Not too bad, actually. That was a pretty good time save. You know, 0.08 behind PB, I think that's probably one of the better performance of this run outside of the PBs. But it was pretty good. Pretty simple. Will do. 29.17. I'm starting to believe this may be the sub 30 I was looking after all this time. Oh yeah, this one is a sound bug again. This was one of those tracks where I was like, how the heck is world record 10 seconds faster than me, and then you look at the replay and you're like, oh, okay, that's why. When the replay just bonks a
a border and just jumps 17 miles over. I know. This map is cursed. I swear there's a 50% chance my July speedruns end here. Eight seconds behind, that's okay, not the end of the world. I have to be focused here in this section because it's not really respawnable. That was pretty good. Did that full speed, that's good. Okay, didn't lose time, that's progress. 29.25. Okay, steampunk, the steampunk bar map. I'm not a fan of this map, not gonna lie. But I hunted it a little yesterday. See if I can finally learn the lines a little. Miserably fail at this one run. That's bad. Okay. Okay! Only 3 tracks left, and I have 30 seconds to spare compared to PB. Whew. This is gonna be rough. No way. Okay, if I focus Suburbia is the one that scares me now. Of course I have to bonk the start of this one. There's an unnecessary time lost. Last one, I have 28 seconds to spare. Ooh, let's not mess this up. Good. What was that? And it is done! Okay, why am I in this menu? This. Sub 30! I can't believe it. This. And I was about to end it after messing up that one big time. But how many PBs is that? 4 PBs in one run. 5 PBs in one run. What happened? Actually, no, 6. There's one that where I respawned and I still had a PB. Which one was it again? Which one was it? Might be Yumi 05, I think. Let me look at the list. Yeah, I set a PB on this one. 6 PBs, wow. Well, that's definitely going on. Online, finally improved my record by 2 minutes. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's super nice. That was great.